What's up, guys? It's Hunter Parrish from Weeds. This is my dog, 6-month-old Siberian Husky, Kanik.
Why'd you get the dog?
Because he was cute. I got the dog because he was cute.
So do you bring him on set every day?
I do. I bring him on set when I can. Some days are a little intense and I can't really work when he's around, but he's actually a pretty good, he reads my cue lines to me and it works really well, and then I can like learn my lines really well. So he's a good sub actor. He can tug on a rope like this. It's a pretty good trick. He likes to jump up. He can jump up if I say, jump up, jump up, jump up, jump up. Well, that one didn't work quite so well. There we go, there we go. Sit. That's a good boy. Stay. Stay. Okay. Can you shake? Look, he's shaking. Shake, he can do shake. I was born in Richmond, Virginia when I was 0. But I lived there till I was 5. How about I'm gonna say that again? Am I supposed to talk to her? I was born in Richmond, Virginia, and I lived there till I was 5, and I grew up in Dallas, Texas. I moved to LA about 5 years ago when I was 16. You know, I think unless you grow up in California, like, you're not gonna be like one of those like Cali kids. Like, I am not a Cali kid. Like Cali, like surfer boy, you know, not me at all. But it's pretty laid back, which I like, and it's chill. And this guy likes the good weather, though it could be cooler sometimes for him, but it's better than Texas. So yeah, I mean, it's a great place to, good weather and beach, like 30 minutes away, and the mountains like a couple hours, so that's pretty great.
East Coast or West Coast?
Trick question. What am I supposed to say? I love the East Coast. I was born there, I just think the country there is pretty, but I'm, the West Coast is growing on me.
Were you ever in a band?
Oh, he wants to play again. I was in a band. I was in a band, and now they've since continued on without me. So I'm left in the wake of their success. I haven't done theater in 5 years, and I'm missing it a lot, but there's something really great about film and TV that's, you know, cool and special. On stage, you get sort of the instant gratification, but film and TV is more sort of like centered, and I like that a lot. As far as between TV and film, I gotta say, film is pretty incredible because you know what you're getting into. See, here on Weeds, I have no idea what I'm getting myself into until the week before. And they're like, you're gonna be naked, woo! So, yeah, those are pretty much the three acting trio. Typical day on Weeds, I spend half the time sitting in my trailer sleeping. No, just kidding. I'm not quite sure. You know, we come, we have a lot of fun, and our scenes are pretty light. You know, we don't have like too many heavy scenes, so we spend a lot of time just goofing around, and but we have, we focus, but we just have a lot of fun here, you know? So here on Weeds, we get our scripts for the next episode. On Wednesday or Thursday before we actually start filming on the following Monday. So we have 4 or 5 days to prepare. Oh, craft service is the bomb here. We have Mary and Barry and this giant truck that has a flat screen TV on the side where you can watch the game, which is this year we have these really great slushies, and I like lemon and lime flavor, so they put a little lemon lime flavor in there, and they're pretty good. My favorite. You know when they interview you, like when you're in 5th grade? Wow. What was that?
I think it was a raisin.
What? Did you get it?
He got it right in your hood.
He did he?
Yeah. It's a grape.
It had to.
Wow.
This just came out of my hood. That was phenomenal. That's Mary in there. She's saying that it wasn't her. She's lying. But now I'm going to eat this grape.
Can you take us into the truck and make us a slushie?
Make Can
us
I?
A slushie. Yeah, go for it.
You've now been included into the important people. Come on into the truck. He's going to stay. 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 Hey, guys.
What are the flavors?
Yum. I think this is great, but I don't really pay attention to the other flavors, just the lemon lime. Gotta go lemon lime. Ready? Brilliant. Thanks, Mary.
You're welcome.
Oh. All right, now we're gonna go head out to my room where I hang out all day when I'm not filming. Sorry, guys, I gotta go to work. Thanks for dropping in.